Welcome to my live. Have you never been on my live before? What? That's understandable. You know, there's a lot of content on the internet, so welcome now. Tonight, I'm going to bake some salmon. And just to be clear, it is 10:21 p.m. PST, which means psst. Okay? And it's late. But, you know, I give myself an extremely long to-do list every day, and I'm not great at planning out the order. So I tend to skip crucial things like eating or cooking or, you know, doing these lives that I know I'm going to do every Tuesday and Thursday. But hopefully you forgive me, as I have already forgiven myself. Jersey Pine, happily, unhappily, on TikTok says, Vista in the house. Vista, I don't even know her. Vito's here. April joined. Mama B is here. What's going on over here on Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, Twitch, YouTube, Times Square? Mike, who she's here. Oh, my God. The name. Okay. This person whose name I probably can't say is, what's it like to hold the hand of someone you love? Oh, like as I'm holding my own hand? Great. Next question, please. Hey, hey, Jersey Pine. Happily on hand. Happy says North San Diego County, a fellow West Coaster. My bad. I didn't mean to get you. This person's name is one of those names when you say it. It says something dirty. So I caught it before I said it, but is it funny? Yeah, it's kind of funny. It's my least favorite word for, you know, female private part, but I still like how it sounds. Hopefully the salmon I got today isn't spoiled. This came fresh from the ocean. This is how they come out of the sea. They come out like this in plastic, which is why we need to quit putting so much plastic in the ocean. Because then this happens. The salmon gets stuck in it. Vito, thanks for the follow. Vito says, are you Italian, Sicilian, or Portuguese? There are no other options. I added the last part. I'm sorry, I can't answer that. Christopher Love Show, thanks for the follow. Hey, George Martinez. I'm not in any of those things. So,
Vito!
So hopefully that's okay with you. And if you'd like to know my race, please look at my profile. Sup, kid? Hey, Michael Moon. Man, TikTok is popping. Maybe I should only go live on TikTok. Not a problem. Thanks, Vigo. Her race is hot. Stop. Speaking of race, did you guys see that video where this lady ran in this like professional race and like wasn't a professional runner? It was crazy. George Martinez says, how are you? I'm okay. I'm actually okay. I love you. Sharp One Fix. Thanks. I love you, I guess. I mean, not in a legally binding way. Popping that thing. Baba Booey, always. All right, late night. Thanks for the follow, Opie. Thanks for the likes too. I need that to survive. Yeah, that's why I don't eat all day, because I don't get energy from food. I get energy from likes, because I'm a human. You keep blocking my job. I wonder if Facebook's not showing the live because I have music playing. Should I turn the music off? Okay, these comments. Christopher Love Show, I want some turkey bacon. That's very specific. Thank you for the roses, Michael. You can change the angle all you want. That kitchen is still green. Man, I wish you were on here last time. Someone legit said, what shade of blue is that kitchen? And if you don't believe me, you can go look on my past lives. They're all on record for the court to see. I have no further questions, Your Honor. I rest my case. My case is going to bed. Where are my scissors? Where are my kitchen scissors? All right, I need to focus. Dude, I went to the physical therapist today, and I'm a very facially expressive person. I can't help it, but I was in pain with one of the stretches, and she's like, you have a look of disgust on your face. I was like, damn, she clowned me.
She was right.
I was like, yeah, I make that face a lot. It didn't mean anything. Shout out from Hawaii. Hello, Michael Snoopy Wells from Hawaii and Facebook, first person. Oh, wow. Holy cannoli, says Acapulco Poppy. Wow, holy cannoli. Man, now I want a cannoli. Okay, let me read all these. I'm really behind. Michael Moon became the number one gifter. Yes, that's what's up. G Ham says hi. Hello. Baba Booey says, one more night. Yeah, one more time. Thanks for the memories. Does that mean? Michael Moon sent some roses. Thank you so much. I will tell my mom if you'd like. I said it because you told me to say it. What did I tell you to say? That you love me? That sounds like some shit I would do. I heard brainstorm. Looks green to me. Well, you're wrong. Laugh my ass off. Guess what, Christine? Says Xander. Case closed, says Acapulco Poppy. I love you. Not in a prenuptial handover the car keys way, though. It's still legally binding. Pretty. Thank you. What's goody, all? Hey, Raphael's. Haven't seen you in a minute. Yeah, well, I am back, and I am not going anywhere until next Thursday. No dancing. I can't dance and read and cook at the same time. I'm not Superwoman. Xander says, I got engaged 2 weeks ago. Wow, that's amazing. You think you're better than me? Is that what this is about? No, seriously, congratulations. Getting engaged. Well, it sounds fun, honestly. I couldn't imagine doing it. Maybe that's why I haven't. Do some MJ dances. That'll cost you $3,000. Still want those MJ dances? What's going on in the kitchen? I'm baking some salmon. I hate touching, like, you know, dead animal bodies. I like salmon. So I've been doing this thing recently where if something has food in it, I don't put it in the trash. I put it in a bag and I put it in the refrigerator. And you're like, Christine, why? Isn't it obvious? Wow, it's not? Okay, well, since it's not, it's because, where are those towels? I don't want the smell to get out. I hate the smell, so. Come to fan base. Which fan? What's fan base? Maybe I should do that. Got it. Sending via Cash App. Okay, great. Perfect. There's a link in my bio. I'm lazy. Went to KFC earlier. Oh, wow. Oh, Valentino, you just got the number two gifter badge, then the number one gifter badge, and then you sent more roses. Okay, so here's the deal. I get roses on TikTok, and I thought it, like, translated into money. So there'll be times when someone's like, sending me roses, sending me roses. I'm like, oh my God, I'm about to be so rich. And then I'll get off the live and it'll be like, you made 5 cents. I'm like, back off. Excuse me a second. Oh, a heart. It doesn't mean anything. I gotta find those towels. Sorry about that. I went to the very opposite end of the place that I live because I left some towels that I just cleaned. I use a lot of paper towels, and that's something I've been noticing lately. I use a lot of paper towels. I'm a big old paper towel user.
It just feels like the most sanitary thing to do. Because even if the towels are clean, I feel like,
maybe there's a little residue left on each time or something. I'm just putting salt on this. I don't want this seasoning on here.
You guys know how I feel about seasoning. This cooking show is all about not seasoning. Ooh, teriyaki.
Xander says, local news ran my story because I did it at the Barbie premiere and I projected my proposal on the movie screen. Wait, are you serious? How can we see this? You've got to have a video of it. I want to see your video. How long have you been together? Listen, talking to you. How long have you been together? What made you finally do it? Did she say yes? Be crazy if she didn't. Maybe that's why it was on the news. Man projects proposal at the Barbie premiere to be ultimately turned down. Back to you, Tom. Wow, that's pretty rough, Diane. I'm glad it wasn't me. I'm glad it wasn't either, because you're my friend, Tom. Friend? I thought we were more than friends. Anyway. Hey, Lamar. Thanks for the a million laugh emojis. I had a stand-up comedy show tonight, and the premise of the show was that it was like half college kids doing stand-up and half regular age people. All right, Alexa, turn the music off.
Call the collect. Alexa, turn the music off.
Stop her to death. Is that a bug? On my wait, what is that? I don't like that. You can't comment anymore with a bug like that. It's triggering to too many people. That's very awful. You look like that actress from Charmed. What's her name? Alyssa Milano. Actually, I'm Alyssa Milano. My proposal is, but I'll DM you the actual article and news video. Okay, cool. Medino. So your last name, is your last name actually Medione? Hey, thanks for the follow, Raven. Coolest name ever.
Dude, y'all ever see a raven? Yeah. They're wild. Crows and ravens. Honestly, I can't tell the difference. Raven. That sounds like somebody that will key your car.
In the coolest way. Okay, this one's really... Stay chills, aw. I like that you dress everybody Raphael's belly button. Thank you for pointing that out. I know if I watched this back and I saw my stomach sticking out, I'd be like, what is she doing? Put some clothes on. I'm gonna cut up this watermelon. I'm gonna cut it up in the most optimal way possible. You saw, it's really heavy. You saw me do it last week and I'm gonna do it again because watermelon is good for you. Good luck, says Groucho. Good luck, why? What do you know that I don't? Oh, with the watermelon? No. I don't need, well, I do need luck. Last time I did get watermelon juice everywhere. Set, you have to train your watermelon. First step of cutting a watermelon. Let the watermelon know whose boss quit putting those effing cockroaches on the screen. Dylan Ramsey says, you look super familiar. Maybe we dated. You ever know about that? Oh, this trash is heavy. You guys ever date someone and forget their name? Me either. If she get greedy, I'ma stall for the death. I think I usually use this to cut it. It's gonna be awesome. Like famous. Nah, not I. Okay, maybe it was someone else. Medidono is your actual name, Medione. I need to know because that's one of my best friend's last names and
they all, she knows every Medione. I would remember a trophy wife. Me? A trophy wife? With all this personality? I use throwing knives to cut watermelon from like 30 feet. Wow, that's so hot. Where's that melon from? Probably outside somewhere. No, wait, show belly button. No, this belly button is earned. Okay? You don't just get to see my belly button. The place where I was connected to my mom. That is personal. Okay. Hello from Key West. Hello, Delvin from Facebook. They're on another platform. That is a perfect size watermelon. Thanks, Max Macy. Max Macy. My name is Max Macy. First step, you're going to cut off the tips. You're going to circumcise it. Hold on. Let me show you guys so you can see a little better. A little better. Okay. Oh, yeah, the oven. Shit, did I put a timer on, you guys? Dang it. How long ago did I put that in?
Cooking is so hard.
All right, so you cut off the other tip. You just kind of circumcise the watermelon. You're not really losing much melon here, so it's okay. I watched a YouTube video on how to do it, so I'm an expert. So then you get it flat on either side. I think I liked this side better because it's uneven. I would have more of an opportunity to correct it. That's the way I'm thinking. And then you cut on each side, okay? Use the ends as frisbees. Oh, shit, you're right, I shouldn't have done that. Dude, that salmon is a banging. I can hear it. It's like popping and locking in the oven. Anyway, that is a, okay, yeah. Jasmine Guy, you still got it, girl. Are you saying I'm Jasmine Guy? Okay, that's weird, because that's like one I've actually never heard, and I hear a lot of different people. I love you and your circumcised watermelon, says, what's your problem? Thank you, you were making the right decision by loving me. If you don't love me, there's something like wrong with you. Are you not? Am I not Jasmine Guy? Is that why you've been watching? I'm gonna put on a filter so you guys will be like, oh my God, who is this angel? Earth angel. Here we go.
Watermelon tip. Hey guys, I'm Pretty Christine, and now I'm on TikTok as a different person. It's time to continue to cut my watermelon.
Is my pretty personality. You can't see it because you're on this platform, but on TikTok, I love it.
Earth angel, no. Whoa.
Yeah, look how pretty I am. Hey, thanks for the gifter batch. Are these real gifts, you guys? I mean, Fizz? Because I get excited and then I look at it afterwards and then it's not and I feel kind of dumb.
And when I feel dumb, I feel less hot.
I don't know if this is the best knife to use, but I'm obsessed with serrated.
Serrated.
I'm going to name my daughter Serrated.
Serrated.
This is my daughter, Serrated. And she'll be like, ugh, I'm edgy.
Groucho Blixley says, if you have a shit ton of cement, you can make a watermelon into a vase or something. I don't know. It's true.
Not whoa. I said woo. Okay. Is your name Medione or not?
The look you give the camera and the grip on the knife makes me uncomfy.
Sorry about that. Maybe you should leave. I mean that in the most respectful of your boundary way.
Wife and I juiced a whole watermelon and drank it all at once. We shit our brains out. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for sharing.
Do you have the ability to play music while you're live? Yeah, I do. You want to hear some? I just never do because I feel like Facebook's going to be like, you can't do that. I'm Facebook. Laughing my ass off. I'll never tell. Ugh, that's so annoying. So you don't want to know if you have other family members that I could connect you with. Fine. Christine. Hey, yay, yay. Hello, Stephen John Kay at Chris Reno's. Someone's laughing. Was your problem laughed at Chris Reno saying that him and his wife should their brains out? Could you play The Floor by Ice J Fish, please?
Alexa, will you play The Floor by
Ice J Fix Fish?
I'm having trouble hearing. Can you say that again?
Can you play The Floor?
Whoa!
This The Floor is love, a song for kids by the Key Boomers.
Oh, I don't think this is it.
Let's play The Floor is love again. When I say The Floor is love, get off the floor. And when I say dance, dance.
Dancing, dancing on the floor. Dancing, dancing, dancing.
Oh, okay. Alexa, play The Floor by Ice J Fish.
I can shuffle songs from JFish and similar music, but you can listen exclusively to JFish with Amazon Music.
She always tries. I tell her to quit telling me about Amazon. No, I don't want fucking Amazon. I know the pitch. I don't want it. I already have so many subscriptions.
No, Alexa, please do not ask me again about Amazon Unlimited Music. I have so many subscriptions that
I didn't understand. Please say yes if you would like to sign up.
No. Respect my boundary, Alexa.
Any time by saying, sign up for Amazon Music Unlimited.
Why is your Alexa so talkative? I don't know. She always tries to pitch me stuff. Vaughn says, hello, Christine.
Hi.
Hello. Your dance moves are epic. Thanks. Vaughn says, I was told to never run with scissors. LOL. Dancing with a knife can't be safe. LOL.
Does anyone else have song requests? Am I crawling on the floor? Alexa, play The Floor by John Fish.
I can shuffle songs from John Fish and similar music, but you can listen exclusively to John Fish with Amazon Music by Music Family
Plans. Okay.
Why is she doing this to me? I'm just going to turn the music off because this is harassment. And I feel like she's doing it on purpose.
No.
Okay.
Alexa, just turn off. Just stop. Alexa, stop!
Sorry, you guys had to see this. I usually don't like to air my personal business out on a live, but you know, these things happen. She can't read, LOL. What you are doing is not enough to inherit the kingdom of God. You spit on Jesus. He still loves you. What else did this person say? Says Prince Bambi. I say this because I care. What are you doing? Where is this coming from? Can I Ice J Fish? Oh, Alexa, play On the Floor by Ice J Fish. JJ Fish.
Shuffling on the floor and similar songs on Amazon Music.
Is this it? Are you originally from New York? No, but I get asked that sometimes. Rio de Young on Legendary. She can't read. Man, there's a lot going on there. Play Turn Off the Lights by Teddy Pendergrass. Prince Bambi.
Girl, please let me watch yourself. I'm a girl.
Medi Dono, you have to stop commenting. Your little cockroach is bothering me. It's showing up on my stuff and it's terrifying.
Okay, so now that I've skinned the entire watermelon, I'm just gonna cut it in pieces. I have to turn this off. Alexa, just turn the music off completely. Alexa, turn the music off. Alexa, turn it off, please. I don't get paid enough for this. As a matter of fact, I don't get paid at all. And that is not enough.
I seed salmon in Alaska. You do? Wow. What? Jesus, thank God. Thank you for the rose. What's your problem? That's the name of the person, not like, I wasn't saying that to them. These names, I tell ya. I tell ya!
All right. Oh. Let's just hurry this up. How much time is left on there? This is the, I mean, these lives, low key, are insane. Maybe even high key. Maybe even high C. High D. High E. High E.
Delvin says, am I the only one that misses watermelons with seed in them?
Yeah. Have you ever had a watermelon with seeds in it recently? It is a nightmare. It's so much work, and it's like you never get enough of a watermelon piece to really enjoy the watermelon because it's like this black seed. It's all slimy in there.
Mmm. Y'all ever had watermelon?
Shit's good. See, when you cut it like this, you get so much more out of the watermelon.
Swallow the seeds, spit the seeds. You're disgusting. Steven John K, thanks for the follow. I only eat the seeds. The yellow and oranges are my favorite. You should have kept the rind. Okay. I didn't know you're supposed to eat the red stuff. Tyler Isaacs, thanks for the roses. Thank you. I mean, Taylor, I'm sorry. I'm having trouble seeing recently. Ever since the accident, really.
Dude, that terrible song is in my head, and I don't even know what the person was saying. Or if it was a person. Hey, Steve. Hey, Joe Beans. Now I'm going to transfer this over. These are pretty big chunks. I could probably cut them up a little bit more. But, no, I will. Smack them up, flip them. You know, whoa, I've been so lucky tonight. Have you guys noticed that? Stuff has just been falling in the trash. Usually it's all over the floor.
Please to God, cut it over a bowl and not waste the juice.
I can't cut. I don't have the ability to suspend objects in the air. To cut them. There'll be plenty of juice, trust me. I do this all the time.
Oh man, I got some on the floor. Cooks should not eat while they are prepping food.
Good thing I'm not a cook. I am a chef. There's a difference. Someone just asked me a question. I will be taking no further questions at this time. After this one. Okay.
Between cutting and eating, ain't put a piece in the bowl.
That's true. That's so Christine. That's so me. Totally called it.
Tell me a joke now, says LAC. No. Delvin says, how'd the show go tonight?
It was fine. It was a good time. It was like half college kids, half regular age people on the lineup. And I co-hosted it. Yeah. So I would bring up the college kids, and then the college kid would bring up all the normal aged people. I'm going to need a bigger bowl. I'm going to need a bigger bowl.
I slice discs, so I nibble a little rind after eating most of it with the spoon.
So you like the rind, Max. Is that true?
Did they laugh with you or at you? Who? Oh, the people on stage or the crowd? Probably a little bit of both.
Hey, guys. She used to yell at me for voting for women's rights. Just saying.
What are you talking about?
Are you chopping watermelon in leather trousers? Man, you guys are hilarious. Because, yes, why am I doing that?
Honestly, I rarely wear like real clothes in the house. I usually wear what's called, I call a house fit, which is like sweatpants and like a big sweater or something like that. And the sweatpants, they pretty much have to be tattered in some way. And legally, your house fit is not allowed to match. So this is a special outfit that I wore tonight. I'm sure this is done, but let me take a look.
You ever do Royal Caribbean?
I don't know. No, I don't. I don't. Your method does seem slightly messy. I guess you're not wrong, but I get so much out of it, and I'm a person that's all about value. So I don't like doing this thing where it's like I waste so much of the watermelon because all this rind is involved. Rind! I'm losing my rind. Nope, not even close. I can't find another bowl. I hope this one has a lid. Sorry, you guys still here? Prince used to do that. Did he?
Can I get a plate? My camp counselor told me to check you out.
Your camp counselor? What?
My mama always taught me to never make fun of a lady holding a large sharp object. She is smart.
Damn. Never make fun of a lady, period, because she's always holding a sharp object. All right, let's look at this. I need a fork. Fork, please. Where's my assistant? People act like I didn't even hire them. Ooh. Totally. Oh, you can't see this TikTok. I'm missing it.
Hello. I cook the salmon tonight. I am the aluminum foil. Without me, the salmon would be subpar at best.
Wow, thank you for your input. This salmon's crazy. I do need a fork.
Oh, what do I do? I can't, I must, is there a fork in here? Oh, it's dirty. Oh. All right. Okay, let's see how this salmon turns out.
Salmon and watermelon. Look, I didn't say what I do. It made sense, okay? But I just figured while I was waiting for the salmon to cook that I would slice up some watermelon and be a friend to future Christine. Ooh, this is perfect. So let's do a little taste test. If it falls, it's not, I don't like it not done at all, you know, in the middle. But if it falls away like that, it's usually perfect. So let's see.
Two Michelin stars. Thank you. It's hard to get a Michelin star. Aluminum foil is carcinogen. Sorry, meal destroyer.
Yeah.
hot. It tastes like a carcinogen.
Which is the taste I was going for!
Surprise, no fancy apron tonight.
I forgot it.
I need one because I'm making a huge mess.
Yeah, I need to not use aluminum foil anymore, you're right.
You know what else you guys should not be using? I saw this TikTok video on it. Sunscreen. It's allowed to have all this something starts with a B that is like known to cause cancer and is like not allowed to be in most things. And then we put it in our skin, which goes directly into our blood, and it causes blood cancer. Bro, she cannot see my comments. Cupertino, where are your comments? You ever did stand up at a Red Lobster? Man, I love Red Lobster. What are you cutting? Watermelon? Cupertino, did you put comments somewhere else? All right, let me see here. I need help. I'm going to do these in little discs. Well, no, that doesn't seem like the most efficient thing to do, though. Whoa. God, it's already 11 o'clock. My days are insane. So I have a show tomorrow night at the West Side Comedy Theater, 10 p.m. And then two shows at the Nightcap on Saturday in Burbank. Just saying. No, I've been talking here. Really? Did I just not see it? It's weird. Cut, cut, cut. You must be in California. It's 2 a.m. EST. I am in California. And I, you know what I had written down in my to-do list? Because I go live every Tuesday and Thursday. If you're not already, follow, subscribe, comment, share, all that stuff. And all that jazz. I go live every Tuesday and Thursday. Thursdays only on TikTok on Thursdays and Instagram on Tuesdays. Every other day, or both of them on all of these platforms. Jeez. Thanks for the follows, guys. Is anyone else talking on Facebook? Our food is banned around the world. It totally is. This is not Michelin knife technique. It's not? You think they'll take my star back? They're not taking my Michelin star back. It's my star. I'm a star. I'm a Michelin star. Okay. I went to a Michelin star restaurant in Paris. What, Christine, they allowed you in? Yeah. Me and my friends were wild. And it was great. We did not belong there. And it was awesome. I missed Tuesday's show. Well, you know, it's probably still posted somewhere. I mean, does anyone ever watch these in reruns? If you do, then like comment, because that is awesome and required. Okay. Hold it together. You can do it. There's white seeds in here. I just eat those because you don't even notice them. You think the other seeds are jealous?
No, they always eat the white seeds. They always want to spit us out.
I need some spray for the cutter. Where is it? Sorry, I know I'm unprofessional and everything. I need to get something. You need to cut it. All right. I'm using this guy. He is a freak. A clean freak. Mr. Clean. He a freak.
Okay, I should cover these up first. The algorithm insists I catch up sometimes. Oh, you sound mad. You should be thanking the algorithm. Algorithm? I don't even know a rhythm. Cupertino says, nah, I don't watch the reruns. I only watch if I'm telling people I know you. Damn, it's messed up. I was a sous chef, says Groucho Blixley, in New York, but my head chef spanked me with his orange Crocs. Is that true? You discriminating against the blacks. Hey, Puddin. Hey, Black Frost says I'm lovely. Kristen says I'm gorgeous. Wow. Y'all for real? Are you guys robots? If you're a robot, good. I want to get in good with the robots. You have a P.O. box? I'd like to design you a custom apron. A custom apron? Wow. Custom apron. Imagine who I'd be. Oh, hi, I'm Christine. Oh, this? It's my custom apron. But you don't know nothing about that. Do I have a P.O. box? No, I don't. But I'm gonna get one because I want a custom apron. That sounds incredible. What an astonishing human. Thank you. Joe says, I was a robot. Not anymore, though. Oh, that's cool. How that happened? I ain't no animal expert, but I know a fox when I see one. Oh, Jesse. I love this woman. I guess I am. Multiple women. Max Macy says, wrecked him. I damn near killed him. Delvin says, yeah. Okay, Delvin, I'll keep you posted on my P.O. box. Sometimes I do things immediately. Sometimes I take a long time. Sometimes I forget. But I don't want to forget because I'm just like, what is your vision for this apron? Just out of curiosity.
I'm a professor. I teach graduate students.
You do? What do you teach them? Teach them how to graduate? Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean is such a G man.
Squeeze trigger for targeted coverage.
I like updated technology. Is that weird? I think it's because I'm lazy. So I just put this whole ass watermelon in my trash, and now bugs are going to be clamoring to get near it. Maybe I should take out the trash tonight. Be a fun obstacle course. Maybe I'll get murdered. Maybe I won't. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm ready to end this. Legendary beat bird followed. That's a good idea. Thank you. What's up with the filter? This is who I am. I'm just naturally this beautiful. Why do you think it's a filter? Because I said it was? Lies. Hey, do you add back on here? Nope. Never. Sometimes, but never. Your kitchen is cleaner than mine. My kitchen is cleaner than everybody's kitchen. Next question. Leather apron with like ostrich and gator skin. Max, I thought that was Delvin. I was like, what? I was like, that sounds intense. It's all hot and non-functional. I'm like, thanks. I can't find the lid I'm looking for. No, I can't find the lid I've been looking for. I found it. Go, Christine. Go, Christine. Go, 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 Christine. Don't drop it. Go, Christine. Go. Go, go, Christine. Go, Christine. Go, Christine. Go, 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 Christine. Go, Christine. Go, Christine. Go, Christine. Go. The next 30 minutes of this live, we're going to be me doing this. So if you want to hop off, that's totally understandable. Go, Christine. Go, Christine. Go, 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 Christine. Go, Christine. Go, Christine. Go. Go, go, Christine. Go, Christine. Go, Christine. Go. Go, go, Christine, go.
Go, Kristen. Go.
Okay. Stop.
You gotta hype yourself up sometimes. It's better than being mean to yourself.
And trust me, I got a lot of practice doing that. Not anymore. Pop, lock, and drop it. That's right. I feel like TikTok forces creators to do this live shit. Nobody's forcing me to do anything. Now, another platform did get me into live streaming because they didn't force me, but they did bribe me heavily. And I love a good bribe. So that's how I got started on doing this. And then, you know, it's fun and there's regular people that come on. And also it helps me to cook because I don't really like cooking. I forget to eat and stuff like that. So if I know that I'm going to do this live, then I'll opt for something healthier than what I would normally eat because I'd be too embarrassed to do that in front of people.
How do you get booked for shows? Do you call with your availability or they do?
They might send me something to get my availability, but it depends on the type of show, if it's a club show or another show, and if I'm in at the club or not.
Cupertino says, you can tell how small the kitchen is by how stiff she is with the moves.
Damn, climbing my beautiful kitchen. This kitchen's huge. Ow, ow, ow.
That's a quote. Tell you when to go, E40.
Tell you when to go.
What's a quote? Performed. What was the first part of that? You have a deliciousness about you.
Man, I know a cannibal when I hear one. Forget about it, Army Hammer. The answer is still no. Army Hammer. Army Hammer, crazy as hell. Y'all watch that documentary?
Hello, feed me your salmon leftovers, please.
Really?
Yes. Feed them to me.
Okay.
Go mental. Who wants a hype up? I'll do that before I leave. Nibble, nibble. Do you have a couple of real jokes? I can see you on TV very soon.
Why don't you go ahead and look at my profile. If you're not already, go ahead and give me a follow. You can see some of my stand-up on there. Is it funny? It's okay.
And by okay, I mean the best of anything you've ever heard in your life. Hope that helps. Hyping yourself up like that every day.
Go, Christine. On IG, I'm at Glitch. Please take a look there to see some of the work.
Fine. Looking good. Thanks, Gabriel. Alejandro.
Alejandro. Alexa, play Alejandro.
Shuffling
Alejandro and similar songs on Amazon Music. Mmm. Mmm. Oh. I'm delicious. I bit myself. I can't wait till the next skits. I'm currently working on a project that is taking up a lot of my time. My plan with that is to binge that project and then free up more time to focus on making more skits. If the project yields money. If it doesn't, then I will binge on another thing until I make more money and then go from there.
If you would like to give me money, I would accept it. Vaughn says, I saw that you have some comedy shows scheduled in Cali. Are you from Cali? I'm in Cali. I prefer women that can actually dance. I don't know what that comment was in reference to, but no one asked.
Hell yeah, Alejandro. Your name reminded me of this song.
What a
is this song about? Gilda vibes. I've heard that before. I've heard a lot before. No one's ever like, you're so original. They're like, you remind me of 8,000 different people. Vaughn said something really important. Okay, he's on this other streaming. He says, you handle the haters very well. Okay, so one time, I had this, like, my friend Daphne would share a lot of my videos, and, like, the same people would, like, write really mean stuff on it. Like, they hated me. Like, I had, like, a hate club. Instead of, like, a fan club, it was, like, the same people. They're like, oh, I hate this girl. So I made a video about him. And I was like, it was like the haters club or something. I don't know. And I'm like, oh, my name's so-and-so. And I like use their actual names. I shouldn't have done that. You started it. Why does it look like you're doing a dance routine from a show? Are you making it a dessert? Dessert is a private situation for me, so yes. The Prince DMV skit is epic. More Prince, please. Okay. Freaking facts. Man, I need to do more Prince. Twad. You look like Dancing Dina. Who's that? No, you're wonderful. Due to the SAG strike, does that interfere with your work? You can call me Hey There. Yeah, I mean. Obviously, there's not a lot going on, except for the act of striking. I support it wholeheartedly across all industries. I mean, all places, the actors, the writers, IATSE, any of them. I just filtered 20 sockeye red salmon earlier today, bounties of Alaska. Wow, are you the same person that said that about Alaska earlier? That's so cool, Kyle. In some ways, you remind me of Leah Remini. Have you heard that one before? Nope. Prince used to bake salmon leather pants. That's funny. Not a scab. Of course I'm not a scab. I'm in SAG. I can't work. I want to send you some glass cookware, at least a Walmart gift card to buy some. No more foil. Fine. Because I won't buy it myself, so you're doing the right thing. I finally landed on a kickflip, but my brother didn't film it. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. Why didn't your brother film it? Does he not love you? Wait, Kyle, is that you? Alexa, turn it off. Okay, you guys, that's it for today. This has been so much fun. Oh, wait, there's another comment coming in from Kyle Cox, who says he put 80 salmon in the freezer this season. Got the smoker filled with salmon today to smoke some as well. Love your videos, by the way. Kyle, thank you so much. That was an important comment. Wait, Kyle, do you guys, there's two Kyles on here. Do you guys know each other? Cupertino and Cox? This is some of the best dancing I've ever seen you do. Thank you. I'm a professional dancer. In my head. Hey, jealous, never film your brother's triumphs. My dad plays Steely Dan every night. I think he's sad. Sad dad? Do you think it's because it rhymes? Alexa, play Steely Dan.
Shuffling Steely Dan and similar artists.
I want to see if it's sad.
Music.
Alejandro. Fernando, Roberto. Every Kyle knows each other. Probably. I saw this video of a Ryan convention and they were like, fuck Brian's. Yeah, your dad's sad as hell. He misses the heydays. Your dad feels like he wasted his life. It has nothing to do with you, though. Maybe he went through a breakup. I don't know. Poor dad. Peace. Congratulations on your continued success. Thank you so much. Claim it, right? Have a good night, Christine. Thanks for the entertainment. My pleasure. Thanks for tuning in. The Carl Convention is all over the place. There's a Carl Convention. I wonder if there's a Christine Convention. We would have a convention, by the way. Us CHers, the Ks don't count. They know they don't count. The CHers are, we don't, we're not the same as the Ks. Wow, things just got interesting. Should I eat the salmon tonight? I mean, I ate a lot of it already. I do need protein. Not the cake plan. Yeah, we're different. How do I do this? I don't know. You know somebody's sad when they say I don't know in their song. What do I do with this? I'm going to take out the trash. I'm overwhelmed. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. What about the French fries? Ooh, that sounds good. You look great. Thanks, Emerson. Hey, good to see you, Emerson. Long time, my friend. I know him in real life. Smoke it, mix it with your cream cheese. I know you love it. You should dance off to James Brown. Alexa, play James Brown. My initials are KKC. The jokes were never ending. KKC, 1K away. Check out my gravel pit. Oh, I knew they would play the song. He's not lying. It is a man's world. Sucks. It's a bad world. Papa don't take no mess. I can't get on board with the salmon. What? Look at my beautiful eyes. How could you not? We got a Jewish kid at my school. He's always unsure. I don't know what that means. Okay. All right, you guys, for real, I'm going to leave you with this quote before I lose my shit. All right. So every time